Climbing was a lot of fun.
Hey, what did you think of climbing, Mike?
Oh, it was dope. I was stoked.
No, it was fun.
I was stoked.
Say, climbing's a lot of fun.
It was stokeful.
Stokeful?
I'm very stokeful to have stoked today.
Yeah.
The stoke was real. The climbing was stoking.
How would you say that your climbing skills were today?
And now I'm a little stoking wet.
That's not my question.
My climbing skills were on par with Kyle's.
Okay. And Kyle, how would you respond to that?
You know, I just let my climbing tell the story. Yeah,
wow, that's a good point.
I'm humble, you know.
We're just stoked to be stoked.
Yeah, we'll go ahead and revisit this on the mountain bike slopes.
Yes.
Or maybe at Euchre tonight when we play.
Euchre!
Sorry, dude. We're about to do first run on Whistler, dude.
All right. No pop tires. No technical issues. No crashes. Let's do it. Here we go.
Psychedelic rat into a black hole, and he crawled out real fat. He started bleeding shades of purple on the pavement, exclaiming the awakening was so close he could taste it. To ease my mind, I put on 1992 cartoons, and then a wrinkled man he popped up with some breaking news. He started screaming as he pointed at the sky. Oh my, I think we're all about to die. Saw something that I had never seen. All of my neighbors were butt naked and were turning green. They started reading out the book of Revelations, proclaiming that some Superman is gonna come and save them. To ease my mind, I started smoking herb and drinking booze.
You're
and
then a beer all over
he got back on the bacon news. He started laughing as he hung his head inside. Oh my, oh my, I think we're all about to die.
Original sin. This could get, as they say, spicy.
Freaking laugh.
That was fun.
Send her to flat. Daniel going with the no footer. Dude.
Just to-